Hello, I'm Jennifer from Dell GSC team supporting VxRail and VCF. Today, we will be covering how to manually import vCenter SSL certificate on VxRail Manager. If you have replaced vCenter SSL certificate, you need to import it as well to your VxRail Manager. Otherwise, you can find issues with the VxRail Manager plugin on your vSphere client. The steps that we will follow are covered on this Dell KB article, how to manually import vCenter SSL certificate on VxRail Manager. And I want to highlight that this activity will have no impact in production. If you scroll down to the end of the KB, you can find a script that we will be using. So I'm just going to click now to download it. And this script is applicable for almost all versions of VxRail, 4.5, 4.7, and 7. As next step, we will need to go to our VxRail Manager and SSH. Then we will switch to root. Then we will also open WinSCP to transfer the file. And we will transfer it to TMP. So we can just drop it down. If we go back to our VxRail Manager and we look for the script on TMP, we can unzip down the file that we just transfer. And we can see there the Python script that we are going to use. And this is already importing the certificates, and it can take up to 10 minutes because the services of VxRail Manager will be restarted. So let's wait for a few minutes. The script has finished, and we can see there how all the certificates are already imported. So that would be the end of the article. That's all for today. So thanks for watching and have a good day.